Alright guys, we're back again with our 100% walkthrough of Ghost Recon Wildlands. We're into our next tier 4 region here. We're at the Inca Camina, and we're going to talk to this lieutenant over here, try and get some intel to start things off. We'll also locate our first mission here as well, out of 5.
Bowman, we're getting close to the Peruvian border in a province called Inca Camina.
A sizable chunk of Santa Blanca's cocaine is coming through unknown routes from Peru. This Peruvian cartel makes their own brand, but they can't distribute for shit, so they sell it to Santa Blanca.
Sounds like an area where we can do some damage.
Dig for intel on the ties between Santa Blanca and the Peruvians. Look for ways to break up that relationship. Your prime target will be a woman named La Cabra. She's Santa Blanca's main negotiator. We take her down, and the deal with the Peruvians goes with her.
Copy that. We'll be in touch. Roman sent a video profile of this Buchona La Cabra.
Dolores Serrano de Perez, La Cabra. She and Nydia Flores have been BFFs since, like, high school. As a teenager, she used to sell knockoff beauty products at her mother's stand in the market. At 13, she started selling cocaine, which is a sort of beauty product, I guess. Three husbands went out the door the way narcomen usually do. La Cabra herself has been in and out of prison more than the laundry truck. Her other product is information, quite valuable in the cocaine trade. La Cabra will do anything she has to get information. Information is what got her in with the Peruvian drug gangs, a valuable connection for Santa Blanca. Because the thing about being one of the world's largest cocaine producers is you're also the world's largest cocaine seller. And with that many customers, you need the supply to keep up with demand. You need a backup plan. La Cabra is Nydia Flores' backup plan.
Negotiates coke deals with the narcos in Peru. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Anything else? Nope.
Fijases, you got a tip on the cartel in the area?
Let's do this one here.
Gracias.
Okay, so that was a Bowman briefing called La Cabra. And of course, you can watch it again if you wish. Okay. There's the location of the 8 skill points.
Three, six, eight.
And
where are we?
Right over here. I think I'm gonna cheat a little bit and check out that unknown location, then get the skill point.
And then maybe head on over here to get the first
major piece of intel.
Guy has on a supply bird. Looks fully loaded.
Let's take it. The rebels could really use that gear.
Okay, so we found one of the raids there. We'll probably have to steal the plane.
Wait,
if successful, we'll get like 2,000 gasoline materials there. Oh, and we'll also throw that in as well. So we'll get the skill point, we'll do the gasoline raid, and then we'll go back over here and get the first mission here in Inca Camina. I think this is also the area that you can probably do the Peruvian connection here. I think I've seen it on YouTube before. Who knows? We'll see how it goes.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. He makes 5.
Copy. Got the target. I've got the target. Ready to engage.
I gotta move in closer.
Holy shit. Bato, you wanna give your girl a real gift? Give her my phone number. I'll send her back to you smiling.
Target eliminated. Poke the hornet's nest.
There we go.
This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
Okay, we'll go ahead and steal this plane. Get that out of the way.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm in. Let's go.
Whoop. Oh, boy. Okay, it's a pretty good 5.5 kilometers away. As long as we don't get shot down, we'll live those supplies. And as long as we land perfectly too, we'll be fine. A couple more unknown locations have been on located there, so we got a little bit more of this map explored. So far, so good. There's another one there.
Two kilometers to go. Not a bad landing. Not
Made
too
it.
Bad.
Let's tell the rebels where to come get their
Not
supplies.
Not too bad. Okay. So now, where are we? Right over here. Let's go to Yolpe Alto. I know it's pretty close between those two locations to fast travel because the major intel is
nearby.
It's your choice.
Bueno.
Alright, so far we've got one piece of intel out of the way, which is skill points, and we don't see any more unless everything else is just in that uncovered area. Okay, let's check out this unknown location, then the major intel, and we'll get this first mission underway.
The drone is up.
Okay, so that's another lieutenant over there, and another piece of intel that we can find over there as well. So, we can definitely move closer to that mark.
No. Claro.
I'll drive.
Set. Let's go.
So it's a good thing we got our first of, I don't know how many supply raids done in Inca Camina. The first Tier 5 area that I'll do after I finish with the Tier 4 ones will be Montoyuk. Because that was the second and final location from the open beta that we played. So I figured I would get that one out of the way first. Then proceed with the remaining Tier 5 areas after that.
The rebels to recon the area for us.
Got an alarm. Light panels here. Target
acquired. Target number five.
Roger. Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot. Tango is fucking down.
Gotta quickly take out this guy here. Alright. He's dealt with.
There's a Sicario over here.
I don't see him.
Close to the turret.
Leaving.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
By the checkpoint. Say the word, boss.
Still getting away.
Better not roll this thing.
Stinker doesn't want to quit. Need to get intel from him. That's what we need to do. There we go. Finally gave up.
Coopere e todo saldrà bien. Talk, motherfucker.
Alright, let's do equipment cases.
I'll tell you what I know. Just don't hurt me.
Alright, so 6 this time, 2 weapons and 4 accessories. There they all are. Now we just need 3 more pieces of intel. Alright, let's go back to the lieutenant right there.
asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
I've got the target.
Enemy spotted.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Roger that. Target marked. Kill confirmed. I got a spot. Back up.
Went to the wrong house, I think. If they're sleeping, it's the best chance to grab them and knock them out without making a sound. Oops. Oh, okay. I'll check the right side first.
What I know, just don't hurt me.
There we go. And the bonus metal location is actually just right there. So I think we might be able to get that. Alright, now for some tank supplies. Definitely a must right here because, again, I'm starting to run a little bit low on tank supplies. Not on this. On this one here, but I think it's upstairs. Yep, there's the stairway here. Oh.
Stick quiet.
Oops, didn't mean to swap out that one.
Now's a good time to think about your life choices, friend.
There we go.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
I think I missed one guy in here.
Hold still.
Okay. Oh, yeah, the alarm.
Kill.
Oh, 500, nice. And there's more over here. Not bad. Gained about 600 right there. So that's basically a start. Okay, on we go to this one here. Get the bonus medal, then the major intel, and then we'll go back to this lieutenant. Eventually talk to him and get the second last piece of intel from here. I think we got rid of all but one.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Okay, so he's definitely knocked out.
We're good to go.
Here's the bonus medal here.
This medal has a coca plant on it.
Okay,
cool.
So that's the bleed out time right there. I think that's in the squad category. There you go. Okay. Okay, so we'll go to this major intel right there, and then to that lieutenant there. Alright, here's our first mission.
Got a location here for a freight yard near the border. Looks like the cartel's using it as a major transit point to smuggle in Peruvian cocaine. Let's see if Bowman knows anything about this.
Alright, so the first mission is up there. But we're gonna get that shortly. Like I said, we'll get the intel from the rebel lieutenant down there. And then we'll get underway.
Let's go.
Alright, let's roll.
Oops. Oh, alright. Oh boy. I just love it when those three do that. Oh, we're in trouble. We're gonna get out. Flips the car over. Boom. The SUV's fine. Oh man.
Some
intel we can dig up around here. Alright, here's the
lieutenant here. Quejases, you got a tip on the cartel in the area?
Let's do rebel ops.
Gracias. Got the lowdown on a rebel radio station. Let's go provide a public service announcement for La Gente.
Okay, we actually have a mortar mission just over here. I think we'll give that one an attempt first, and then we'll keep on going. I already got it maxed out anyway. Yeah, all five of my skills have been maxed out, but I'm just going to do it just for the heck of it there. Just to give you guys the experience of what you need to accomplish. Let's say, for example, if you're at Power 2, Level 2, and you haven't done this mission yet, you can definitely do it. Just get yourself the Rebel Op upgrade. Okay, we have spotting, we have vehicle, guns for hire, diversion. Okay. We'll give it an attempt and then we'll get the main mission going. Looks like it's over here. Let's do this one.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Probably gonna be 3 minutes, I think. Nope, two and a half. Okay.
How long must we endure this?
We
rattled somebody's
How
gate.
Long must we take over?
Levels is a build, I'm opening fire.
How long?
Find some fucking cover!
Must we let them our country? These will go on forever, I tell you. Until we take up arms,
not a bad start.
Forces, yeah. And fight back! Alone, no one can stand up to the cartel's incredible power. But together, there is no way they can stop us!
Clear on this side. Shot down the helo.
Basically, an ACR with no suppressor is very, very good to use, especially when you're taking down a helicopter.
Well, we still live. We can take back our land. Take back our freedoms.
Oh, that was going to be supposed to go. Almost.
Fucking hell.
Oh, there's smoke down here. Seconds here. Hopefully we'll hold on. And we did.
Show's over. That ought to get there the rebels fired up.
But apparently more company will be coming. Yeah, I can't see them. That was a good round of shooting right at the very end there. That is amazing. Now, even if you got that skill maxed out, you can still go for EXP if you're not at level 30 yet. So, there you go. Okay. I think the closest fast travel will be this. Even though it's not going to be that far. But, who knows. It's already 30 minutes in and we haven't even gotten the main mission going. However, we did get a supply raid done and a rebel op side mission done. So that's actually very, very good. Both of them on first tries. So far, so good. Okay, so now we'll proceed to our first of five missions here in Inca Camina. It is the Drug Lord's Ride. El Sueño is sending an expensive car as a gift to one of Peru's drug lords for signing on with the cartel. The car is located at a heavily guarded freight yard. We need to enter that yard, steal the car, and hide it in a local garage. Let's begin.
El Sueño's giving an expensive sports car as a signing bonus to one of the Peruvian drug lords. If El Sueño loses that car before it's delivered, he's gonna look like a punk. Let's make it happen.
Viva
Alright. First objective here is to locate the Peruvian drug lord's car. Whoops. What is he doing? There we go. Alright, he's in. I thought he was gonna climb on top of that truck. Okay, that appears to be the freight yard, but nothing there. Oh, actually, I did see a tank supply on there. Yep, it's just right there. Okay, good thing there's a few right here.
I have a shot. Engage.
I asked the rebels to recon this area.
That truck's trying to get away. Shit, we've got wounded down troops inbound. Let's see what we can grab from that truck. Shots fired. We need ads engaging at the hotel.
We'll come back here later, because I know we have an accessory case in the freight yard anyway. So at least we got a couple of tank supplies out of the way, so that's okay.
Yards up ahead. You spot a blinged out ride? That's the one we're here to take.
Okay, we've arrived at the Inca Camina base. We have a drone jammer, but we have a lieutenant here as well. I'm thinking about doing a collectibles video soon. Just get Inca Camina out of the way.
Yo, we got a cartel LT inside the HQ building.
Yep, it's jammed. But there's always spotting.
My drone's being jammed.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Target down.
Alright, we got rid of that sniper.
No.
Terrace, 30 more seconds.
Enemy marked.
That's five.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Copy. Target, roger that. Target marked. Ready to fire. Taking a shot.
Nicely done.
It's fucking close. Okay, I'm seeing two narcos right here.
Point them out.
Inside the HQ building.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Okay, Sancho. Sancho, you listening to me?
Maybe eyes on a narco with a submachine gun, right by the container.
There's definitely a tank supply here. I think it's upstairs.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
She's happy you forgot. All right, so that she wouldn't get no more balloons.
You think for her birthday I should give her like a teddy bear or something?
Helicopter, get down.
So long. Shitballs.
Fuck, sniper. Tangles are marked. Man down over here.
Just requested a rebel recon of this area.
We got a sniper, get down!
He's down!
Sniper, Hostile down.
Got some light panels here.
Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
I asked the rebels to leave the area for us.
Shit, incoming mortar fire. Sniper's got us targeted.
A partir del llamado con puro pinche cañonazo. Háganlo ahora. Vámonos, cabrones.
Incoming mortar fire. They go at the dump.
Alright, that's deactivated.
I asked the rebels to do a recon at the area.
Been our amiga. Before the cartel members of our rebel forces. But at this crucial time in our fight against Santa Blanca, we had to take La Gringa, one of their strongest assets, into our custody. For her kindness to Bolivia, she will be spared our justice. Remember, Cumbas, the future of our country must also be founded on compassion. And with kindness, you
got more tangos coming in.
Built a new Bolivia.
Enough waiting. I need to take out that sniper there. Don't know what the hell he's doing. Finally, the sniper's out. Go ahead and get a few tank supplies back here, because I know I located a few. I know it's not popping up on the screen. Feeling it's upstairs. Don't know how high up though. Okay, we're slowly getting there. I don't know why it's not appearing on the screen.
bird on patrol. Watch out. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Okay, there's that one. There's this one. I think there's one more right in that building. That I easily passed. I missed one. Actually, made that a couple that I missed from over here. Actually, you know what? We're here. I guess we'll get the skill point anyway. And maybe the weapon case. Just to show you guys the two locations here. Just gonna cheat a little bit, per usual.
You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
Oh. Anything else they missed? Oh yeah, the weapon case. I gotta get that next. We're probably here, and we're gonna be running into 30 more guards if we do this again. Okay, there's a bridge. Nice. Here's the weapon.
Oh, I can
it's
use
a submachine
this.
Gun called the 9x19 VSN. Not bad.
Trust Pakatari? I trust my wife and you three. That's it. What about your kids? My kids lie to me every fucking chance they get.
Oh, man. I'm just checking the rest of the area, just to make sure that I didn't miss any tank supplies. Because I am running a little low on them, and with the supplies going up and up and up every time I purchase a skill point, it's going to get tougher. Okay, here's a couple more over here. Oh, other side. Okay.
Airborne.
There are some light panels here. I see some light panels over here.
I got eyes on the car.
Okay, so there's the car right there. Boy, it was a good thing I went with the drone right there. Okay, now we're gonna steal it and get it out of there. Alright, I think I better follow the route. Yeah, I know I missed the lieutenant right there, but that's okay.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Come on, let's jack this ride.
Almost an hour in, my goodness.
I guess this vehicle is what you call Andy's Mountain Bling.
Why do you think Slania is so hot for Peruvian coke? Ain't like they don't have enough of it here.
This is coca, but it's still farming. Bad weather, mudslides, earthquakes, there's all kinds of stuff that could go bad with the crop. Like us. Like us. You export crops, you make sure you got lots of fields.
Listen to you talking all countryfied. This is a whole new side to you. Maybe on leave you can help out at my uncle's pig farm.
Eat shit.
I don't think I missed anything from that base, did I? Nope, I don't think so. But we are going to run into some coming soon. And I think we may have accidentally hit that explosive barrel.
Taking a shot.
We gotta take it to the delivery point now. Hopefully in one piece. We lost them. So we should be okay, hopefully, that we don't run into any more cars. And as long as we keep following that yellow path line. Nearly there. Oh boy. Well, thank God we didn't run into Unidad Patrol, or else they would be all over us. Oof. We're not doing these Sicario Leader right now. Maybe next time. Oh boy. Oh, you stink. What are you doing?
Opening fire.
Oh, please.
Jesus. He's gone.
Oh, man. Wrapped up all nice and pretty for the DEA.
I give a shit who gets credit. Losing the car is gonna cost Santa Blanca a lot of respect with the Peruvian narcos.
Oh, man. I don't know how we made it, but we almost blew it at the end. Okay. Tank supply here. There we go. Okay, I think before we wrap it up, let's just quickly talk to this lieutenant. Yeah, let's talk to this lieutenant, try and get the supply raids intel, and then we'll wrap it up. Like I said, the ending got a little rocky at the end there, but we barely got lucky at the end. If that car had been destroyed, we would have started all over again. Alright, let's talk to him.
¿Qué haces? You got a tip on the cartel in the area?
There you
Gracias.
Go.
It's not every day you get to hijack a supply chopper and hand it over to rebels.
Alright, so it looks like there's only two. Let's try to find it on the map. There it is. There's a comms one and a food one. And we already did the plane one earlier. And there you go. So with that, we have officially wrapped it all up. I know we got a bonus medal, 2 skill points, and a weapon case already. So there you go. The rest of The rest of the collectibles will be on a collectible video soon in Inca Camina. So I think we're going to wrap it up here, folks. Thanks again for watching. I know it took about an hour just to get it done, but oh well. It's a walkthrough. It could be as long as you want there. It could be 20 generations. just kidding. Anyway, that's it, folks. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next time for more of Ghost Recon Wildlands. Subscribe to the channel, leave a like and a comment. See you next time, folks. Take care.